Bolinas or Bolinas di Coco are Goan cookies prepared using semolina and coconut. These tiny cookies are flavored with cardamom, which once baked are crisp from outside and moist from inside. Yet another Goan Christmas sweet, which is must to be served in kuswar platter. So let's see how to prepare this super tasty Goan Bolinas. Here is the list of ingredients required to prepare Bolinas. So first, in a kadai, add semolina and roast for 4 to 5 minutes on slow flame. Then in the same kadai, add 1/4 cup of water and add 180 grams of sugar and cook until dissolve completely in water. Once you see that sugar is dissolved completely in water, add the ground grated coconut into the sugar syrup. Cook this for 3 to 4 minutes on slow flame. Last, add the roasted semolina and quickly give a mix and switch off the flame. Transfer this to a bowl and allow to cool down. Now take a separate bowl and add 3 tablespoons of butter and 1 teaspoon of ghee. Using electric blender, whisk it well, followed by add eggs one by one and whisk again until you get smooth batter. Now take the cool mixture of semolina and coconut. For flavoring, add 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, just a pinch of salt to enhance taste, and a dash of nutmeg. Also add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence and mix everything well using a spatula. Add the egg mixture and mix well. Once it is mixed well, cover the mixture and allow it to rest at least for 6 to 8 hours in a refrigerator. Before you could start rounding the bolinas, place a parchment paper on a tray. After 8 hours of resting, take the bolina batter and give a little mix. And apply ghee on the palm. And taking a spoon, take a small lime-sized portions and shape it into roundels. Place this roundels on a baking tray, keeping a gap between each bolina so that they don't stick to each other. And this batter will yield you around 32 bolinas. Perfect. Now take a knife and grease it with ghee and make shape on top of the bolinas. Place the tray in preheated oven at 190 degrees for 35 to 40 minutes and bake them until you get nice golden brown color. Wow! Here are the perfect bolinas out of the oven, and the smell is just mind-boggling. Thank you for watching, guys, and give a try to this bolinas recipe, and do like and subscribe to my channel.